This is the Pentagona Topper Upper. It's got its name because it was over-designed, over budget, and very late. It consists of a nitrogen cylinder, a pressure regulator, a copper tube, a carboy, a stainless steel racking tube, compression fittings, all stainless steel, and an inline bowl valve stainless steel barb, which connects to a vinyl tube to go into the barrel every 2 weeks.